that there is an early rain and there is a latter rain. And we are coming into the time of the latter rain of God. And there will be a special anointing for evangelism, special power against. And I believe that as this rain is gently falling outside and we can hear the sound of it, that there is a rain of the Holy Spirit that's just gently falling on us.